And basically, this system, I say, is rigged in favor of corporate attorneys against pro se litigants, which I was for a good part of this, and individuals who have to pay an attorney to defend themselves, which I was also in another part of this, because over 4 years of filing into this and over $100,000 in attorney's fees, my claims were never heard on their merits yet. And that's why I'll be publishing them in as much detail as necessary to make it clear that they won by cheating. They won by lying to the court and by filing false statements into the property record, which really has to be stopped.